Gathered here today, here in the sight of God in this company, to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony. God Himself is the author of marriage and the home. By His word, this holy relationship between man and woman is brought into existence. So promise.
I do.
Rachel, and taking this man who holds you by the right hand to be your lawful and wedded husband, I require you to promise to love and cherish him, to honor and sustain him in sickness as in health, in poverty as in wealth, in the bad that may darken your days, and the good that may lighten your ways. You so promise.
looking up the road and pray to God I see headlights. I made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers, and I'm hoping for Raleigh I can see my baby tonight.